Yesterday, a Pennsylvania man died due to a motorcycle crash. It happened on Interstate 70 in Putnam County. Indiana State Police say a mechanical issue with the front tire caused Martin Henneman's motorcycle to leave the road and come to an abrupt stop. Crash happened early Sunday afternoon at mile marker 37 on I-70 eastbound. Henneman was taken to the Putnam County Hospital, where he later died from his injuries. He was 54 years old and from Bradford, Pennsylvania.